In this video, we are going to learn about the construction and working of bridge rectifier. A rectifier is an essential electrical device that converts alternating current into direct current. Most of our electronic devices, such as mobile chargers, televisions, and computers, require DC power to operate. But the electricity supplied to our homes is alternating current. That's where rectifier come into play. They convert alternating current into direct current, making power suitable for electronic circuits and appliances. There are different types of rectifiers, but in this session, we will focus on the bridge rectifier. The bridge rectifier is a type of full wave rectifier. It is more effective than a center tap full wave rectifier because it does not require a center tap transformer. The bridge rectifier consists of four components. Here, a step-down transformer reduces the high AC voltage from the main supply to lower AC voltage suitable for rectification. In the bridge rectifier, there are four diodes are used, D1, D2, D3 and D4. These four diodes are arranged in a bridge formation. They work in pairs to convert both halves of the AC cycle into DC output. Here the load resistor is connected across the output to utilize the rectified DC voltage. Here the AC voltage is supplied to transformer, which is then provides an AC voltage to the diode bridge circuit. So that we have covered the construction. Now let's discuss the step-by-step working of bridge rectifier. When AC voltage is supplied, the AC voltage has two cycles, positive and negative. During the positive half cycle, diodes D1 and D3 becomes forward biased. They allow current to pass. At the same time, diodes D2 and D4 are reverse biased. They block current. The current flows through the load resistor in one direction, providing a positive DC output. When the AC voltage switches to negative half cycle, its polarity reverses. Now the diodes D2 and D4 conduct current, allowing current to pass, while diodes D1 and D3 block the current. The current flows again through the load resistor in the same direction, maintaining a continuous DC output. Unlike a half-wave rectifier, a bridge rectifier converts both halves of AC cycle into useful DC voltage. However, the output is not perfectly smooth, it is pulsating DC. To achieve a steady and pure DC voltage, a capacitor filter is added, which reduces fluctuations. Now that we have covered the working, now let's discuss advantages of bridge rectifier. First is high efficiency. The bridge rectifier uses both halves of AC cycle, making it more efficient than half-wave rectifier. In bridge rectifier, there is no center tap transformer required, making it cost-effective. Bridge rectifier provides a stronger DC output and more continuous DC output as compared to half-wave rectifier. Bridge rectifier gives better performance. It works efficiently for high power applications. Now that we have covered the advantages, now let's discuss the applications of bridge rectifier. First is power supplies. Bridge rectifier used in mobile phone chargers, laptop adapters, and power banks to convert alternating current into direct current. Next is battery charging circuits. Bridge rectifier is used in inverters, UPS systems, and battery chargers for proper charging of batteries. Next is radio and television circuits. Bridge rectifiers are used in the radio and television circuits. It provides stable DC power for smooth functioning of radios and televisions. Next is welding applications. Bridge rectifiers used in arc welding machines to supply constant DC voltage for stable operation. Next is DC motor drives. Bridge rectifiers are used in industries where DC motors require a steady DC power supply.